I still don't have enough gears to open the box. There are loose pieces in the vase. I'll pick them up. They may be useful. Great! The box lock is open. Now I can look inside it. A surgical extractor, completely automatic. Interesting! The box is already Monroe, our captain, dead. I'm sorry, Captain, but I need to get into your cabin. Control consoles of the spacecraft. The captain liked to have everything controlled and nearby. There doesn't seem to be anything interesting. Control consoles of the spacecraft. The captain liked to have everything controlled and nearby. There doesn't seem to control. It looks like there's something in the vase. I should pick it up. Control consoles of the spacecraft. Captain Monroe took good care of himself. Look at this cabin! Egyptian ceremonial ship. Starship Taranis. 2340 AD. Drakkar Viking. 700 AD. The captain was devoted to chess. He liked to study the chessmate positions and little movements. Checkmate! The secret door has opened. Interesting. Caravel Santa Maria, 1492 AD. Ocean liner Majesty of the Sea, 2015 AD. Oh, that doesn't seem to be working. A drawer just opened. Inside it, there is a master key to activate the elevator. This is serious. The lack of energy. I'm already in the crew for. This is serious. The lack of energy is not allowing the engines to get enough coolant and they are overheating. I should go to the machine room and repair the energy supply. The excess heat in the engine is coming out of the containment bulbs, creating flashes. I must reach the engine and repair the error as soon as possible. Thank you. Before anything else, I should go to the engines and reestablish all the spacecraft's energy. Oh my god, Pavlov, you're here! But what happened? Let me help you! I'm going to take you to the infirmary right now!
No, Lucy. It's late for me. All the plan has gone to hell. Please, forgive me. I screw up and all the crew has died because of my fault.
What plan? What the hell are you talking about?
I made a deal with those blue-bound bastards. They wanted to get one of the containers that we carry in the cargo bay. The plan was simple. I should deviate the spacecraft while all of you slept. And reach the Solaria Moon Spatial Station. They could get the container, and we could follow our direction. Nobody would realize. But now, all of them are dead.
But what are you talking about? What container? What does Blue Pound has to do with anything? Why did Dan and Robert die?
To deviate the spacecraft, I had to restart the system, and something went wrong. Some advanced vital support system failed. I'm sorry. When I restarted the generators, I received a strong discharge. I could only activate number one, number three, but something started failing. The reactor!
Yes, it's heating.
Be quick! You should repair the refrigerating system before it's too late. You'll be able to activate the last generator afterwards, and you will regain the control of the spacecraft. Lucy, be careful. They can't know you are awake. They wouldn't dare leave any witnesses around. If something goes wrong, go to the greenhouse.
Hold on, I'm going to repair the reactor and I will be back in a second. The coolant level has gone down to the minimum. I should reactivate the system as soon as possible. Before anything else, I should go to the engines and reestablish all the spacecraft's energy. Before anything else, I should Before anything else, I should go to the engines and reestablish all the spacecraft's energy.
Thank you.
This maintenance robot is broken down. It's worth nothing.